sitting in this team final. And they may well continue to impress, especially with this man, Lukas Dauser, silver medalist at the Olympic Games in Tokyo.
It's an interesting tactical decision to put Dauser up second of three in this lineup. He is the star, and as long as he simply does what he's capable of, and so far he is, this will be a great number. Precise, elegant, everything to the handstand, and there's plenty of difficulty.